A woman's in the hospital this morning after she was shot in the knee inside a home on the city's west side. Happened just before 10:30 last night in the 4400 block of Tranquil Creek. Police say a couple was arguing in their house when the man who was drinking shot his girlfriend in the knee. Officers tell us the man says he accidentally shot his girlfriend. She was taken to University Hospital, where she is expected to recover. The investigation is ongoing.